Whoa. Ow. Dumb. tries to hit. Okay. It's Wabast time. Careful, Wabast time. I don't want to waste hyper run again. Alright, that did not bother. Hey, I hit him. Somebody's talking yellow, somebody's talking red. That health bar is still far too large for my life. Let's make it smaller. Alright, this is somewhere around where I got him last time. Not quite as... not like the first time, quite yet. He's jumping me. I'm not really caring, because I'm in there. Suddenly my energy is not looking good. And he's gonna get some free hits on me. Stop him from taking off again. In other words, if I can kill him before he does, then, well, I think I'm going to have to do that, is what I'm saying. And, is he going to stay on the ground? Is probably a way to hit him. I mean, I'm pretty sure you can hit him when he's in the air. I just did a bad shot. Now he's fighting again. Rather than calling. Alright, so he gives you limited chances to stun him here. But sometimes he'll just expose his heart on his own without me stunning him, which I think is kind of strange. But I'll take it. I'll take anything that he'll give me. Besides, like, a